us biased, but we'd say that a newspaper story is a pretty important story, and that's why this week's Movie Minute is The Post.
It is important. Aleesha, we are going back to 1971 and the Washington Post, the famed Washington Post, and their publishing of the Pentagon Papers. Now, for those of you who don't know, the Pentagon Papers was a secret government survey done on Vietnam, which basically blew out of the water the Nixon administration, LBJ, and all of them. What you get in this one, you get a powerhouse in this film. Steven Spielberg directs, and it stars Tom Hanks and Meryl Streep. So we're talking top billed. Everybody.
Doesn't sound exactly like fake news to me.
No fake news. And you know what's interesting about this great is that you're dealing with a time when there's a president who is craven and paranoid in Nixon. And I mean, kind of happening now. This is a great film. If you're a reporter like we are, you'll probably cry during it.
Oh, okay. I could use a good cry here every once in a while. So worth the popcorn?
Totally worth the popcorn. You just don't have to be inside ball like we are. I love this movie. This is a story of people coming together and working as a team.
Yeah! Yeah!